Jesus.
Come on, sing it with me.
All our sins and griefs to bear.
One of the beautiful things about being able to trust someone is that it's a safe place. And maybe you are in that place where you don't trust a lot of people, and so it may be even hard to trust a God that we can't see with our physical eyes. But the more you spend time with him, the more you do life with him, that trust starts to build. So I'm just going to encourage us to take that next step. What are those things that you need to bring to God in prayer today? Big things, small things, whatever it is. He's waiting. He's listening. He can be the king of your heart if you let him. As Karen said, we're learning how to do that. So let's take that next step. Let's let him be the king of our heart.
Let the king of my heart be the mountain where I run, the fountain I drink from, oh, he is my soul. Let the king of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life, oh, he is my soul. You are good.
You're never gonna let me down. Not ashamed, if you're not afraid, lift your hands towards heaven. Let's sing this out. And all the earth,
and all the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry.
That's it.
This is your God, this is your Maker. Say, and all the earth will shout.
God, we are so in awe of you. We have so few words. We have no words to describe how awesome you are, how good you are to us. We're so grateful. Thank you for the joy you put in our hearts. even in the middle of really tough stuff. Thank you for your grace. You are so great. God, help us to hear from you today. Maybe like we haven't in a long time, maybe for the first time. But would you please speak to us today? It's in your name we pray, Jesus. Amen.